The only time you say yes here is when you're putting food in there. Why are you marking that you can eat?
No, that's
I don't
true.
Either.
So, because I'm like thinking about giving the food and saying right and all these things.
Yes, thank you. Yes, thank you. Good shit.
Okay.
Yes, it's Parker. What is your bridge? Sit. Good. Sit. Okay. So, and when he is doing it, and you want it to be longer, good. That's a no. When they break it, it's a no.
Okay.
So, negative and positive markers.
No.
There you go. Better chance. Okay. If not, had to. Now, this is down.
Yeah.
That's when you make it down.
Yeah,
go
down. Hey, no. No. Down. Rest. Thank you.
The down is the easier thing to do while you talk. Okay, so what I want you to think of is we're not reinventing the wheel. And you've got too much shit going on in your head. You've got election of the house somewhere. So when he's on the tooth, yes. And you do not have to be. No.
No.
Lay down. You do not have to be speaking in Dallas to put food in his mouth just because you said yes.
Okay.
The food can come any time after the marker when the dog has learned to trust you.
No. No. Stop. Sit. Lay down.
So what
stay.
I want you to think about when you do your obedience during the week is I want you to say to that you can mark the behavior with yes. Then you get into your pocket. And then you get out your food. And then you give it to him. You don't say yes again. You don't say it four or five or six
okay.
times the first time.
It's like when I get in line, you can say, sit. I'm doing the same thing.
Yeah, absolutely. 100%. Yes. There you go. Because I know you know better because I've seen you do obedience. So there's some kind of a screw we've lost in the
well,
mix.
And I